D. Gordon, just exasperated and cannot begin to understand what the Marlins players are going through.